students, welcome to Paru's Academy. Today in this class, we are going to learn
assign values to multiple variables. How will you assign a values to a variables? See, we can assign a values to a variable like this, x equal to 10. Like this, we can assign a variable. It is a single variable, single data. Like this, we can give. But if you want to assign a value to multiple variables, that also is possible in Python. See, Python allows you to assign a values to multiple variable also. Okay, see, this is the example. X comma y comma z is equal to, within double quotes, orange, within double quotes, banana, within double quotes, cherry. Because it is a string variable, that's why we are using double quotes. Okay, and we can print x, print y and print z.
Now let's learn through Python IDLE. See, I'm going to give x comma y comma z is equal to, within double quotes, I'm giving some red comma green within double quotes because it is a string, and comma blue. Now I'm going to print one by one. Now I'm going to print x. See, because here we have used uppercase x, y, z. Okay, that's why here we should give uppercase. Print x means, see, it will print red. It will print red as output. Here we can print y. See, it is printing green. Because red is stored in x, green is stored in y, blue is stored in z. That's why it is showing like this. So z is equal to, that means we print z, enter. See, it is printing blue. Okay, print x means red, y means green, z means blue. Okay, so this is about assigning a value to multiple variables. Next one, and we can assign the same value to multiple variables in a single line. We can assign a single value to three or more variables. Okay, multiple variables. See, this is the example. See, here x equal to y equal to z equal to orange. If we print x, it will print orange. Y also orange. Z also orange. Come, let's see in IDLE shell. X equal to y is equal to z is equal to, for x, y, z, for all the three variables, we are going to give only one value, that is orange. And now we are going to print x. See, here it is printing orange. Now let's print y or z. Now let's print z. See, it is printing orange. Output is orange. And y. See, for y also it is showing the output orange. Okay, next one is output variables. Output of the variable. How we can print the variable means, the output of the variable will be printed using print statement. See, here this is a print statement. Print statement will print the variable, value of the variable, like this. For output of the variable, we will use print statement. Okay, for combining the text and the variable, combine both text and a variable, Python uses plus symbol. This plus symbol is used to combine the text and the variable. See, that example is here x equal to some, we have given a string variable x, awesome, we have given, and we are going to print within double quotes. Python is, we have used plus symbol x. See, Python plus x means, in x, what we have in x, we have awesome in x. Okay, so it will print Python as awesome. Okay, so come, let's see in IDLE shell. Here x equal to within double quotes awesome. Okay, and I am going to print Python is within double quotes, Python is plus x. Within double quotes, Python is double quotes and plus x we have. We are going to print Python is in x, we have awesome. See, here it is printing Python is. Plus means it will add the text plus this variable. So to add text and variable, we should use plus symbol. Okay. So here we have to give space. Print within double quotes, Python is See here, print, we are going to print Python as an plus variable, text plus variable. So after is, we have to give one space. Okay. Now we got the output, Python is awesome. Next one is, we can also use the character, plus character, to add a variable to another variable. First we have seen, we can add the text and the variable. Okay. And here we can use the plus symbol to add variable to another variable. We can add both two variables together. Okay, like this. This is the example. X equal to Python is, and Y equal to have some. In X we have given the value Python is, string value. In Y we have given have some string value. So we are going to print the both in, store the both in Z. Okay, Z is equal to X plus Y and print Z. Okay, this is very simple. Let's see in ideal initial. Here X is equal to, within double quotes, Python is, Y is equal to, within double quotes, awesome. Here Z is equal to X plus Y. Now we are going to print Z. See here, we have got the output, Python is awesome. We can add these two variables using this plus symbol. Okay, plus character. Next one is, for numbers, the plus character works as a mathematical operator. See, we will use the plus character for adding the numbers, two numbers or three numbers. Okay, for addition purpose, we will use this plus character. But here in Python, in variable, we can use the plus character to add a text and a variable, and to add two variables. And here we can add the two variables. Okay, and like this, see, example, X equal to 5, Y equal to 10, and that X and Y are added here. Okay, now let's see this in ideal shell. X equal to 10, any number we can give. Y is equal to 20. Here we are going to print X plus Y. Here we got the answer 30. And this plus symbol is used to add the two variables. First we have seen adding the two strings. Okay, two strings. Here we have used number variable, numeric variables. So like this, plus characters are used to add two variables, add two integer variables, add two string variables, and it is used to add a text and a variable. Okay, next one is, here if you try to combine a string and a number, Python will give an error. See, for example, if you try to add a integer variable number and a string variable, it will give error. The Python will show error. Okay, let's check in ideal shell. Here print, here X is equal to 10, Y is equal to hello. Now I am going to print X plus Y. See, I am trying to print, I am trying to add both integer and string. See, it will show an error. So this is wrong. We could not add a number and a string together. Okay, we can add two numeric variable or two string variable, and we could not add like this. We could not use the plus character to add number and a string. Okay students, this is about assign value to multiple variables. That's it for now. If you have any doubt, comment on comment section. We will meet in next class. Thank you for watching.